33% of the Tory votes that were cast go to Jeremy Hunt, 46,000, so half as many as Mr. Johnson, and soundly beaten Jeremy Hunt, although